Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the set of folders cannot be opened on Microsoft Outlook and it looks something like this, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first resolution is to reset the navigation pane on Outlook. For this, copy this command line mentioned here. Press the Windows key and R button together to open the run window. Paste the command line here and hit enter. Wait for a few seconds and Outlook will open. It should resolve the problem. But if it does not, then you can disable Outlook add-ins. Click on File, select Options, go to Add-ins on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, make sure that the drop down is selected at COM add-ins. Click on Go, check all the add-ins, click on Remove, select OK. If this does not resolve the problem either, then the last thing that you can do is repair Microsoft Office and simultaneously repair Outlook. Right click on the start button and select settings. Go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Wait for a few seconds to the list to load. Then scroll down to Microsoft 365. Click on these three dots and select modify. This will open this window. Select online repair and then click on repair. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.